Dollar Canadian dollar daily forecast for September 30th by FX Empire. The dollar CAD, as you can see, went back and forth during the course of the session on Tuesday. And with that, the market looks like it is going to grind higher. That's the key phrase here, grind. We think pullbacks represent value in the U.S. dollar and we'll treat them as such. So therefore, we are positive, but we also recognize it's probably going to be a bit of a fight.